Welcome to today's story. Chinese bus drove off bridge and sank after passenger attacked driver. A woman who attacked a bus driver after missing her stop caused a bus to plunge into the river, killing all 15 passengers on board, Chinese authorities have said. Police released footage from a camera on the bus showing a passenger screaming at the driver and hitting him with her mobile phone. He then swung his right arm at her, trying to ward off the attack. As she continued to assault him, the driver swerved into oncoming traffic and hit a car before breaking through the crash barrier and plunging into the Yangtze River, the longest river in Asia. The bus, which crashed on Sunday in the city of Chongqing, was lifted out of the water on Wednesday after an extensive and dramatic search and rescue effort. Salvage teams deployed 70 rescue boats, 3 floating cranes and 18 divers to recover the bodies of 13 passengers. Authorities are still looking for the remaining 2. All the windows of the small bus were broken, and the vehicle had come to rest 71 meters below the water's surface, making retrieval difficult. Before Friday's statement from the police, footage showed the bus driving on the wrong side of the road before crashing into the water. Chinese authorities were able to eventually determine what happened based on the vehicle's black box recording, witness accounts and other surveillance videos along the bus route. Zhao Hu, a lawyer, told Chinese state media that the families of the crash victims could seek damages from the relatives of the bus operator and the female passenger who started the fight. The police have said both the passenger and the driver broke laws by endangering public safety. Hundreds of thousands of people die and sustain injury every year on China's roads, with crashes the leading cause of death for people between the ages of 14 and 44, according to the World Health Organization. Thanks for watching.